here we go. A new streaming day. After the terrible, terrible last day that we had on the 6th of summer, wasting our entire day looking for people that we didn't find in the end. Okay, so let's get started. Welcome to Cozy 5. It's going to be a beautiful sunny day tomorrow. Who would have thought that in summer? And the spirits are mildly perturbed today. Luck will not be on our side. And last but not least, greetings, it is I, the Queen of Souls, here to teach you a new moth watering recipe from my secret cookbook. This week's dish, baked fish. Whenever I make this one at home, my two cats go bananas. I believe that you already read that in the last episode. Yeah, you already know that. Okay. So, our sprinklers did their work. Things are starting to take form. Oh, I can harvest them already. Well, that's a surprise. Wait, it's day 7. Okay, that makes sense. It was the radishes. So that's going to be our first income for summer. So... of course not everything. As usual, to use them in our machine thingies. Dum, 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 dum. So we need to water you guys. Good morning, Tenchi. And we have to look after Poopery, our beloved one and only chicken. Wait, Chad, why are you doing this? There you go, okay. Ah, now it's working. Hello, Katie. Good morning, Poopery. Yes, it's Tenchi. I really have to sort inventory. This is starting to get annoying. Okay, we place you here. Here is your food for today, Poopery. Are you happy? Poopery looks fine. Okay. So, what are we going to do today? We planted those and they have been ready. Which means we can now replant. What are we going to do? Are we going to expand this a little bit? Yes, yes we do. Since I'm planning on getting some more iron ore soon, along with copper ore to increase our sprinkler count, so that we can actually increase our farm without watering it every single day, we better be prepared for it. Maybe I'm just going to do that today. It's Sunday, presents have been reset, so we cannot chase that in the first place. Let's place our saps and everything farm related in here. Wait, one thing that I didn't check for summer yet is what are the summer bundles that we have to bring them. So, they want a tomato, hot pepper, a blueberry, and a melon. Okay, peppers are still growing. That is going to be easy. Quality crops. 5 legendary melons. Oh, they only want 3 of those. That means we can basically skip parsnips if we are good enough. Okay, okay. Fall crops is fall stuffies. Animal bundle, okay, we cannot complete this. And the artisan bundle. Apple, apricot, orange, peach, cloth. Oh, we have one cloth. We need 6 of those, okay. 6. What else did we have? No, not boiler room, fish tanks, craft room. Summer foraging bundle. Spice berries, grapes, and sweet pea. Okay, that should be easy. We keep finding those thingies. So yeah, let's take a stroll around the long route into the city. And look if we find something underway, because if we happen to find two of those, we can actually finish the quest right away. But looks like we are not lucky today. Yeah, of course, the spirits are unhappy. There's really nothing here? Hello, bunny. Linus, this is an easier time of year for me. I don't have to worry about staying warm. Yeah, well, that makes sense if you don't have a home. Okay, so there was nothing here, which is sad. So we need one blueberry and one spicy berry or whatever that thingy was. But yeah, no need to rush, summer is still on, so we can just focus on the easier stuff first, or rather on the stuff that is going to complete itself. We didn't need them for anything else, I believe. Melon seeds. We need five legendary melons. How much gold do we have? 4,400. Yeah, let's just get 20 more. Wait, no, what, 30? We just took 30 radishes. So we have the spare time for that. What in the world am I going to make for dinner? Sigh. Oh, it's the princess. Hello there, princess. Emily usually cooks dinner, but she makes weird stuff like quinoa. Well, even I don't know what that is. I got these new shoes yesterday because my old pair had a brown smudge. I just threw them into the garbage. I would have donated them, but I don't like the idea of some weirdo wearing my shoes, you know? Oh my god. I can see why you and the princess are having fun together. You are so similar to each other. It's making me want to throw up, man. Anything here today? Nothing? Oh, at least one. Okay, at least one. But man, we're really, really unlucky today. Nothing's happening. Oh, it's the Elliot guy. You came all the way here just to talk to me? How kind. Well, if you want to believe that, man. No problem. Whatever makes you happy. And we're going to get our usual two fish that we're— Oh! Bubbles! Bubbles, bubbles, bubbles! Come on, Kagami, let's make use of that. Come on! Oh, now they disappeared! Come on, it— Oh, what a troll. And now we get seaweed, of course we get freaking seaweed. I don't want cola, I want two fish. Two fish, come on, it can't be that hard. Two fish, Kagami. Look, you don't have fishing level 6 for no reason, come on. Will you please catch two fish for me? That's a broken CD! Ugh. thought this is a clean village. Why is there so much garbage in the sea, in the ocean of all things? Another cola? Ah, awesome. Not. Oh, come on. Don't toy with us that much. I really want to place the 30 melon seeds today. You've got to be kidding me. Two fish, Kagami. Come on. One. Okay, that's one. Let's hope we can catch it and it's nothing stupid. Okay, it's one red mullet. And what was in the chest? Prehistoric tool. Well, I take that. That's actually pretty interesting. Wait, how late is it? 3:20? Can we make it to the museum? Oh, it's Mayor Lewis. Hello, Mayor Lewis, but we don't have time for you. I'm sorry. I hope it's open until 5 and not until 4. Donate to the museum. The jade stone thingy and the prehistoric tool. And we found the second lost book. On foraging, the local woods and mountains are great places to find wild produce. A good forager will clear out any weeds, stumps, or stones from these areas, so the wild produce has plenty of space to grow. Expert foragers know the secret to cultivating wild food so that it can be grown on the farm. Isn't that amazing? Yeah, well, you're basically telling me to fall every tree so that plants can grow. That doesn't make any sense to me. Prehistoric tool, some kind of gnarly old digging tool. Jade, a pale green ornamental stone. Well, it's starting to fill up. Still ways to go, but... So, still leaves a problem that we need one more fish for Willy. Come on. Hello? Are you again? I find you everywhere, my god. And of course, please, just go away. Yes, it's a second fish, come on. We can do this, Kagami. Yes, okay. So we can at least start doing the gifting for this week. And then we have to place our 30 melon seeds. Oh. What should I do on such a warm, lazy day? Any ideas? Hi there, miss. When you see hot air balloons drifting over the sea, you'll know that summer is in full swing. Well, those are your kids. You're at the beach with your kids. I think that counts as something, right? If you purchase a high-quality fishing rod, you'll be able to attach bait and tackle the line. Bait causes fish to bite faster. Tackle can make your job a lot easier when reeling fish in. Okay. Anyway. There you go. Your gift for today. Hey, Figno! Welcome to the stream, Desu! Man, we really didn't find anything today. Anything except that one thingy here. Nice quality. Well, thank you. I hope it's worth watching. Since I have to turn stuff a little bit lower, since my PC is getting old. But yeah, I'm glad you like it. There you go, our recycling machine. We're going to plant our melons. And I'm a total idiot. Well, it doesn't really matter now. We need 5 legendaries. And we only have one shot, as far as I can see, yes. Maybe I will just buy some more tomorrow. Just to make sure we have this out of the way. So that we can finish everything in winter, instead of waiting until next spring. Would be a wasted season. There you go. 8:30 PM. So we'll sell you. Actually not, because we need some energy for watering. Let's just keep you for now. Well, that makes you and the egg. Place our wood in here, as usual. We don't need our magnet ring, our third one. Fertilizer. Back in here. We collect our baits here. We have some clay. Wild seeds. So much stuff. Stones, seaweed, we're going to keep you thingies. The glasses is going to into the recycle machine. And the fishes tomorrow for Willy. Okay. Let's pray we get 5 legendary melons. Heck, I'm just going to make everything melon fields here. Can we make it? Yes, you can. Okay. There you go. Well, that day was rather quick. It's already 10 PM. That was really fast. The heck. So energy was sufficient, so we're going to place your thingies for sale, since we don't need you anymore. So yeah, we don't have that much energy for the mines currently. Well, I could produce 5 more sprinklers. Maybe I should have done that. Maybe. But we can still do that tomorrow. And when we have so much area cleared for sprinklers, we can just go into the mines and gather for new ore. Well, you're finished. Thank you for the refined quartz. Okay, that should be enough power for one tree. Oh, we didn't visit the beds today. Oh, hello! Hello! Welcome on my farm, Owl. Finally! A And it's one thing that we need, the first time beds. You have been on my farm for 10 days and that is the first thing that you brought to me. I'm so proud of you, vampire beds. Finally, can you believe it? They're not AFK. Oh, come on, leave me through. I just want to follow one tree. It's Monday, so the store is open. We can buy stuffies. I think I'm just going to place you inside here for now until we found a blueberry. Never mind, if we find a blueberry, we can just finish it right away. So yeah, that should be it for today, I guess. Good night, Tenchi. Level 6 farming! Plus 1 watering can proficiency, plus 1 hoe proficiency. New crafting recipe, a hardwood fence. New crafting recipe, cheese press. A new crafting recipe, a quality sprinkler. What the heck? Well, that's okay, actually. That's not too bad. It was cheap seed and it grew fast. So, a quality sprinkler. Let's look what the quality sprinkler does. Crafting. Quality sprinkler. One iron bar, one gold bar, and one refined quartz. So iron and refined quartz is not the problem, but we have no clue where to get gold. Waters the 8 adjacent tiles every morning. I see. So this is a one where you can just place it here and then surround it, and it will water everything. So yeah, you're still working. First things first. Good morning, Tenchi. Let me give you water, Tenchi. There you go. Finished in one go. That's actually really cool. So let's prepare our field for 5 more sprinklers. Well, actually, we don't really have to prepare it. We can just do it that way. Okay. So we need our iron bars. We need 5 copper bars, if I recall correctly. Yes. Sprinklers. So I'm just going to place you here. Here. see. We have 4,000. Going to use the fertilizer. Never mind. I'm tempted to take corn, because corn will produce forever. But I really cannot risk to lose a melon quest, so we are going to get at least 8 more melons today. And hope that a few of those are starting to be legendary. Oh, a quest. I'm looking for someone to bring me 25 copper ores. Well, sorry, we don't have 25 copper ores for you. So... don't we have some melon seeds left? And let's just take 4 more of you. 16 corn seeds. I think we should have melon seeds left. 10, if I'm not mistaken. There's a little less pollen in the summer. My nose is really happy. Well, good for you, man. A sweet pear. No, I don't want to eat it. Give us a freaking blueberry, so we can have this over. Demetrius is in deep thought. Okay. Don't interrupt the scientist while he's thinking. Oh, there's a lot of flower thingies today. That's awesome. Then let's go to the beach first. Collect everything, bring Willy the second gift for the week, so we have that finished. Katie. Oh, we need one of you, right? We needed you for a quest as well, if I recall correctly. So there's another shell. Or rather clam. Well, there is a bit more stuffy today, which is awesome. There is a sunfish. Have fun with it. A gift, thanks. Ahoy there, lass. Looks like decent weather for fishing. Well, I would love to fish, but unfortunately we don't have that much time. Lots of stuff to be done. Oh, hello. Good morning. Oh, are you looking for Aunt Marnie? I want to be just like my big brother when I grow up. Well, the thing is, we already have passed so many weeks, and Sebastian still hates us. Yes, And we really have to get going. We really have to get that stuff going. Oh, it's Maru, the StarCraft 2 professional girl. What sort of gadget should I think of with this summer? I don't know. But here, why don't you take this flower, Maru? Thanks. Blueberries! Come on, just one. Good morning, Linus. I saw a heron wading gracefully through the morning mist. Such are the treasures of the quiet life. And there's Abigail, my pet guinea pig. David just hates this hot weather. He's fuzzy. Wait, did I watch TV today? I forgot about it, right? Crap. Oh, I remember he was outside, never mind. Still no blueberries. Not even one. Yes! Awesome! Or grape. Was it grape? Please don't tell me I was wrong. Spice. Oh, awesome. Okay, so we can finish that today. We can finish that today, which is totally awesome. So, vampires brought nothing today. Should have melon seeds left. Yes, I knew it. From that one quest that we finished. So we are placing with everything. Yeah, we can just replace you later. Wait, I'm not even clicking there, what the heck? This looks shitty now, but who cares? We are just going to adjust our field accordingly, so we can place additional sprinklers there later. Okay. Where's our hoe? There. Just so we can craft sprinklers and place them there. Because we have 16 corns now, which will produce in spring, in summer and in fall, which is a super long-term production. And of course I want all of those to be high quality as well. Where are you? There, we need some more of you. 7 to be exact, crafting. So, okay. Make the most out of the sprinklers that we already have. Okay. Which means here, 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 and here. And I forgot to free. Oh, I forgot it! And this is not enough. Wait, it's 8:30 a.m. PM already? Crap. I'm totally messing up today, but yeah. It will all work out in the end. So I'm just going to produce whatever I can think of here. How much space is left? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. I can craft wild seeds? Interesting. Wait, I miscounted by one. Of course I did. So we still need to water you guys for today. Man, it's so dark I can't even see it. Oh my god, we have to hurry. Well, this looks like a total mess now, but who cares? I'm not telling you to water the same place twice. I guess I'll keep those those three in the first place. Oh yeah, we really have to hurry. What the fuck? Why am I watering those? There's an... Oh my god. Come on, Kagami, focus! Focus! You're playing like a total noob at the moment. We don't even have time to bring our stuff to the community center. That's how terrible this day was. Legendary sea urchin. Going to keep you thingies. I believe we needed you for a quest as well, but I will check that later. You're going to be salt egg. Did we bring you there already? I'll just keeping you in case. We did not do that yet. Okay. Well, that was a handful. Weather report, welcome to Cozy 5, it's going to be a beautiful sunny day. The spirits are very displeased today, they hate us, and welcome to living off the land. Let's talk corn, it's an unusual crop because it lasts for 2 seasons. That's right, while most crops die when the season changes, corn lives on. You can grow it in both summer and fall, now get out there and plant some corn. Okay, why not?